We have a very special person today here, and she's a birthday girl today. Happy birthday, Soni ji.
Thank you so much.
What are birthdays like in the Bhatt household?
Birthdays are very varied in the Bhatt household. Mr. Mahesh Bhatt doesn't like to celebrate his birthday. So we're not allowed to call anybody over except family on his birthday. And we have to cook his favorite food, which is aloo fry. Shaheen is another person who pretends that she's not having a birthday and says, I'm not doing anything. And then all her friends land up. Alia, I think, is much more embracing of her birthdays, and she loves to celebrate birthdays. And I'm the same.
What is the best birthday gift that you have received till now?
This year, Alia has given me a wonderful present, which is a ticket to somewhere.
You're not going to tell us.
Shaheen's present I'm yet to receive, but I also know it's a wonderful present. And I'm waiting to find out what it is. It's a surprise. She's only going to give it to me in the evening.
Okay, we are seeing you in so many films, such lovely films that you're doing, as well as TV. But you remember Nina Gupta, your friend, had posted a year back, yaar mujhe koi kaam de do. Did it happen to you also where you were thinking that I'm not getting the kind of work that I want to do?
I am going to steal Nina Gupta's post, Instagram post, and put it for myself now. Because after she put that post out, she got lots of work. So I'm just keeping my fingers crossed and hoping that, you know, more people write great roles for people like me and everybody else around me, Nina and me, everybody.
Shaheen has written such a lovely book. And the way she has expressed the time that she was really unhappy. How do you as a mother deal when your child is going through something like this?
The only thing you can really do is firstly not negate what your child is going through and not say, it's all in your mind. And at times I have to admit, I have felt that. I have felt, maybe she's just being lazy, or maybe she's just being, because I didn't know that she was depressed. I had told her that, you know what, if ever you need anything, any help of any sort, we'll get it. I'll find it for you. Just tell me. Because Shaheen is the kind of person you can't put her in a car and take her somewhere if she doesn't want to go. It took her 1 year, but she came to me finally and she says, Mom, I think I'm not the best I could be of myself. She didn't even say I'm depressed. She said, I think that I'm not very happy right now and I could be in a better place. So can you help me to find somebody to help me? And of course, immediately I swung into action and, you know, looked for a therapist and things like that. Mm-hmm. So I think it's very, very important to give your child the understanding that, you know, I'm there for you, but also make sure that your child doesn't harm himself or herself. And I think today she's in a place where she really understands that really well. Mm-hmm. And I think she's put it out in her book very clearly that, you know, everything changes. As they say, nothing is constant except the change. And that's really true.
How is it working with Alia?
So like me, she's very, very professional. When we're on set, we don't really waste a lot of energy laughing and talking and doing other things. I kind of get into a zone when I'm on set, and she does too.
So any rumor that you remember about Alia that really bothered you?
Not really, no. The thing about Alia is that very often I don't know where she is. So I'm like, so you went to this party last night, or you're going to Delhi today. I find out when she's on the plane or when she's reached Delhi or something. Sometimes, because she doesn't always have time to tell me or update me on her program. And it's just not possible sometimes to keep up with her. So those are not rumors. Those are things I find out from posts. So the only reason I actually went on Instagram, to be very frank with you, is to follow my daughters. Because from that, I come to know what they're doing. And now, of course, I've got into the whole game and I'm really enjoying it.
And Alia is one of the biggest stars in Bollywood right now. So is there any advice that you and your husband have given her before she entered or still give her?
I really didn't overload her with advice. I think my husband gave her quite a lot. He used to sort of pound her with a lot of lectures while she was still living at home. And maybe she got irritated at that point. But in retrospect, now she remembers all the things he said and she really values them. And they have stood her in such good stead. The only advice I think I gave her, probably two things. One was, you know what, you're just an actor. Just an actor means you're an actor like everybody else is doing a job. Somebody's this, somebody's that. You're an actor. Just do your job. Don't imagine that just because you're doing this, you're somebody very, 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 very special. You might be for some people or a lot of people, but you're doing a job like everybody else. So look at it from that perspective. And I think the other thing I just maybe told her was when you're working, when you're acting, less is more.
Because you were talking about Insta, I have some pictures from Insta. And you have to tell me the story behind these pictures.
Here you go. Oh my God, you pulled this one out.
This is such a lovely picture.
This is when I was studying drama in London, when I was, I think that was when I was 18 or 19, probably 19. And I lived in a very rundown place called the Indian Students Hostel in London. And my grandmother, who lived in England, had gifted me this guitar for my birthday.
So yeah, so I was just playing the guitar for my fellow hostelites.
Do you sing?
I do, yeah. I used to sing and play the guitar at one time. I've stopped.
What was the song you remember?
Play the guitar.
The song you sing?
Where have all the flowers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the flowers gone? Long time ago.
Now we know where Alia gets the singing genes from.
On the guitar.
Yeah, so there you go. And the final one.
Yeah, that was very recently.
This
was a very nice impromptu warm evening. It was one of the most cherished evenings, actually. It was really lovely, and just the four of us, and we went out for dinner. We brought in Ranveer's birthday.
Thank you so much for talking to us. Happy birthday.
Thank you.